Before starting this video, I wanted to let you guys know that this video is also available in Hindi on my Hindi channel, which is called Slick and Natty Hindi. तो आप में से वो लोग जो इस वीडियो को हिंदी में देखना पसंद करेंगे या फिर आपको ये वीडियो किसी के साथ शेयर करनी है जो कि हिंदी समझते हैं तो आप ऊपर आ रहे लिंक पे क्लिक कर सकते हैं और हिंदी वीडियो पे जा सकते हैं। स्लिक एंड नैटी हिंदी चैनल का लिंक आपको वीडियो के नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा, जिस पर क्लिक करके आप मेरे हिंदी चैनल पे जा सकते हैं, उसे सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं और मेरी और भी वीडियोस को हिंदी में देख सकते हैं। Hi guys, Ishpreet here. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. Winters are here and it's getting colder by the day. So all of you must have got your jackets, stoles, shawls, cardigans, pullovers out by now and you must be thinking of ways to stay warm but look stylish at the same time. So in this video, I'm going to show you 4 stylish and hands-free ways to wear your stoles or shawls. Now we've all got stoles or shawls like this. It's a very common and basic pattern. And the most common way we drape them around is like this. And no doubt it's a classic and timeless way of using a stole and looks very smart when paired with the right outfits. But the only problem is that, as you can see, it keeps falling off and you are actually not free. You have to keep putting it back or adjusting it from time to time. So you're not really hands free. And also it doesn't really go very well with Western outfits. But when you have such pretty and warm stoles lying at your place, you should definitely wear them with your Western outfits as well. So let's see how. Okay, first up, I'm going to start with the easiest method. For this, put your stole around your shoulders like this. Just make sure that both the sides are of the same length. Now take any belt and tie it a little above your waist like this. And now for this loose hanging end, you can just tuck it in at the back like this. Next, just take the upper part and spread it over your shoulders like this. And here you go. So now you are free to move your hands whichever way you like because your stole is not going anywhere. And that's why I call these methods of styling stoles hands-free methods. Okay, now coming to the second method. For this, take your stole and fold it into half. Like this. And now take these two ends and tie these in a double knot. So now you can see that we've tied both these ends together. And next what you have to do is, you have to take this end, that is the end opposite to the knot, and bring it to the knot, and then attach it to the knot with the help of a safety pin. So I'll just show you a close-up. Here's the knot, and here's the other end. So I will bring this end to the knot, and then attach it to the knot with the help of a safety pin. So now this end has been attached to the knot and now as you can see, this has become like a vest. These two are the armholes. So I will put one of my arms through this hole and the other one through the other hole like this. And here you go, your style 2, which is a falling jacket, is ready. And again, you are absolutely free to move your hands. And now we come to method 3, which is actually an extension of method 2. So for this, take one end of your jacket like this and bring it across. Then take a safety pin and attach this end of the jacket to the t-shirt with the help of the safety pin. After attaching this end to the t-shirt, take the other end and cross it over to the other side like this. And then place a safety pin here. In fact, a better idea would be to take a pretty looking brooch like this and attach it here instead of the safety pin. So here you go, your style 3 is ready, which is a crisscross or a crossover tunic with a halter neck. And now let's come to a fourth and the last style, which is going to be a loose kind of a poncho. For this, again fold your stole in half like this. And now from this folded end, see how much is the length from your one shoulder to the other. And now at this point, place a safety pin joining the two sides of the stole. And place the safety pin not on the edge but a little towards the inside. Like this. And now scrunch it up and put it over your head. Adjust it so that the safety pin comes onto the side. And that's it. You've got your loose diagonal poncho ready. And again, you are free to use your hands. So I hope that you found this video useful. Do subscribe to my channel for more such videos and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you're notified as soon as I post any new videos. Also connect with me on my Instagram, Facebook and Twitter accounts. So this was all for today. See you guys next time. Bye.